who practiced better and who prepares best. And the Gators been doing that the past few years, I heard. So I guess that's what it come down to.
Don't get me wrong, they good players and all that kind of stuff. But at the end, we always survive. So just got to win and be on discipline, because find out that we leading the nation penalties. So that's really bad. So we just got to cut down on that. Stay positive. Don't think about anything negative. Always look up, keep your head up and stuff like that.
Basically, just, you know, when you come in the stadium, you know how that stadium split right down the middle. You know, it's half Florida fans, half Georgia fans. You really don't see anything like that. I mean, you just got to, you know, go back to the little things, you know, technique. You know, all last week, you know, we worked on technique standpoint. You know, we've had a lot of penalties, you know, that hurt us, you know, all year. So, you know, we've been working on a lot of fundamentals last week. So we got to get back to the basics this week and go out and play the way we know we can.
It's about getting our football team ready and doing a great job at the University of Florida. And, you know, I really think your loyalties reside with people, not places. And I'm loyal to the University of Florida and Jeremy Foley and Dr. Bernie Matchin and our football team. Well, it's certainly a huge game for us, number one, because it's an SEC East opponent. In order to get to Atlanta and accomplish the things we want to accomplish at Florida, it's a game we need to win. It's important because it's the next game. But it means an awful lot to the University of Florida. And to go up there and play well and win the football game is important to our football team. And I understand the importance of the game and the expectations of what we expect to do when we go to Jacksonville.